We're here with superstar, in my opinion. Shortstop, Bichette. What's going on, man?
Just chilling, man.
How's camping going?
It's going great. Great so far, so. Yeah.
So, you know, you come up, get a 200 at-bats, around 200 at-bats. Just take me through that whole first year and how things sort of sped up on you.
Yeah, I mean, to be honest, they really didn't.
You
know, I was able to go up there and kind of do my thing, be comfortable.
Right.
I think a lot of it had to do with the fact that a lot of my teammates in the big leagues were teammates for multiple years in the minor leagues. So when I got called up, it felt like I was at home, man.
Right.
And, you know, obviously I took off and, you know, felt comfortable all year.
The top of the zone.
Yeah, it's not easy to lay off those pitches. So,
okay.
You know.
So that's top of the zone right here.
Yeah. For me, I swing
right.
at everything.
Right.
So.
That's all
yeah,
good.
Yeah. No, so yeah, that's what I work on. And it's just kind of like this.
So here is less is more, right? Not a lot of movement.
It's basically, I mean, it sounds weird, but trying to hit it down.
Yeah. I think that's the recipe of success. It's like not doing too much.
I pull up, like, how you pull up, baby? How you pull up? How you pull up? I pull up. Self in the kitchen. Let's go.
Burning the mirror left field. Raise your bat.
This ain't no guitar, bitch, this a Glock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me. You better let me go the day you need me. So bitch, put me on that nigga, get the bus. And if I ain't enough, go get the chop. It's safe to say I earned it, ain't a nigga gave me nothing. I'm ready to hop out on a nigga, get the bus. Know you heard me say you play, you late, don't make me push the butt. Full of pain, dropped enough tears to fill up a fucking bucket.
Going for buckets, I bought a chopper. I got a big drum to hold a hundred. Going for nothing, I'm ready to air it out on all these niggas. I can see I'm running. She talked to my mom, she hit me on FaceTime just to check up on me and my brother. I'm really the baby, she know that the youngest son was always guaranteed to get the money.
Okay, let's go.
She know that the baby boy was always guaranteed to get the loot. She know what I do, she know if I run from a nigga, I'ma pull it out, shoot. PTSD, I'm always waking up a cold sweats like I got the flu. My daughter a G, she's I'm kill a nigga in front of her before the age of two. And I'd kill another nigga too before I let another nigga do something to you. As long as you know that, don't let nobody tell you different, daddy love you.
Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. Put a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop. Have you ever met a real nigga rockstar? This ain't no guitar, bitch, this a Glock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me.
Keep a Glockin' when I ride in the Suburban. Cause the codeine had a young nigga swerving. I got the mop, watch me wash him like detergent. And I'm ballin', that's why it's diamonds on my jersey. Slide on outside and flip the block back, yeah, yeah. My junior popped him and left him lopsided, yeah, yeah. We spin his block, got the rebound in his ramen. For me one time, you can't cross me again. 1200 horsepower, I get lost in the wind. If he talking on it, y'all depend, dolls will take his chin. Maybach SUV for my refugees. 5 blocks in the hood, put money in the streets. I was solo when the ops caught me at the gas station. Had it on me 30,000, thought it was my last day. But they ain't even want no smoke. If I had to choose it, murder would she roll?
Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. Put a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop.
Yeah.
Have you ever met a real nigga rock star? This ain't no guitar, bitch, this a Glock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me. You better let me go the day you need me. So bitch, put me on that nigga, get the bus. And if I ain't enough, go get the chop.
Well, Bichette drives this one into center field and gone. Bo Bichette, his first big league home run. Boy, he's got some quiet pop for sure. His family here to celebrate. They saw his first hit. Now they've seen his first big league home run. What a series for Bo Bichette.
Wow, what an impressive series.